Shamai, I'm Luke Davis. You're watching Cardiff Live, and here are your good lines. Well, Sunday was a very big day indeed for Cardiff, as the Bluebirds were promoted to the Premier League. However, one gentleman was far from impressed. During his gig at the Motorpoint Arena, the one and only Noel Gallagher decided to have a little pop at Cardiff and its football team. He said, "How is your insert rude word in Manx accent football team doing? Did something happen today? Did something happen today? Did something significant happen today in the world of football?" As a die-hard Manchester City fan, he went on to say, "We got crowned the champions of England. Are you the Welsh champions now? Oh no, you don't have one of those, do you?" It was, of course, all a bit of light banter, and the fans continued to enjoy his company. If you ask me, he sounds like a grumpy man for someone whose name is Christmas. I love Noel, really. That drink Oasis he made with his brother was lush. Citrus Punch was my personal favourite. Now, three of the most satisfying things known to us Homo sapiens are wine, cheese and chocolate, and all three are going to be combined into a one-day festival at the depot on the 17th of November. Alongside wine quaffing, cheese gorging and chocolate worshipping, guests can get absorbed by tantalising talks and demos, including tasty food stalls to pick up enough goodies to pack up pantries back home. Oh, you know what that noise means? Quick fire cheese jokes. What does cheese say to itself in the mirror? Halloumi. What cheese do you use to coax a bear out of the woods with? Come on, bear. And what cheese can you disguise a small horse with? Mascarpone. Too cheesy. I think they're great. Right, sorry. And finally, after 10,000 women will parade through the streets of Cardiff on June 10th to mark 100 years since women gained the right to vote. On arrival, those involved will be given green, white or violet wraps to wear in tribute to the suffrage movement colour. As a live artwork, the idea is for them to form a river of colour through the city, and organisers are being encouraged to bring banners in which people can carry to echo those carried by suffrage campaigners.